many souls did you get? It's not too bad. Not bad at all. That's it, yeah. This is what I do every time. They're pretty easy to parry as well. They're right hand attacks. They're most common, and they telegraph pretty well. Have you seen the old woman? Is she like scurrying around? I don't. That area is completely out of your depth. Oh no, there is a. You get loads in that area if you can, you know, take out whatever. You can run past them. Run past them through that room, and in the right hand corner there's a doorway, like a hole in the wall. That's the thing with the Sacmen, until they go sort of Super Saiyan, you're all right to take them on. Or run past them or whatever. Why are the dogs out of the fucking cage? Oh, let the fucking dogs out. It's good, isn't it? I couldn't either. Oh, fuck you! Pixel health, motherfucker. What was it, 6k? That's alright. I just lost 9. Taking on a sack wanker. Oh, Matt's sending me messages. Yeah, I haven't really explored that area all that much. I found that boss and I was like, nah, fuck that, I'm going home. Fudge off. So do I, Matt. Fuck. You sound quite happy about it as well. But he refused to touch me here when I asked him to. Well, if you were good at the game, you wouldn't be. Yeah, definitely. And in Demon's Souls, they had like characters that you'd meet in the game, like the NPCs and stuff, like a little bit of backstory lore type stuff. Yeah. Oh fuck. That's not open from this side. Fuck you. What the fuck? Get out of there. Is that like a tar pit or something? What the fuck? Run, don't stop. I'm not pleased. Right, okay, open that. Yeah, that's the attack that gets me every time. People are still learning OP tactics, aren't they? What the fuck? I just got killed by a cannon. fuck. I was like, oh, what's that ball coming towards me? Boom, one hit, dead. Fuck. Okay. I can speed run back there, though. It's good, isn't it? Honestly, once you killed, have you killed Amalia yet? No. Yeah, she's a piece of piss. If you can deal with the blood-soaked beast, you can deal with her. Right. Yeah, Amalia was easy. Yeah, that from what I can gather, that area is like far off in the future. It's not something you should be in near. Yeah, so. It wasn't like, oh my god, it's worth taking the time to, you know, use two items or whatever. Yeah. I think the damage was like. Souls are back. Back up to 20k. You're scrabbling around for fucking 6k. I'm just don't care if I lose 20. Is that how real pimps roll? Right, cannon wank is fucked. Oh, she's a miserable cunt, isn't she? There's a woman you can send there as well. Where the fuck am I? Oh my fucking word. I just, oh. I'm That makes me angry. You're fucking beautiful, man. Yeah, I found this enemy. It was just like a normal villager, and then I took it, like killed it. Well, I thought I was gonna kill it. And then like some snakes came out of its head. It fucked me, majorly. 23k souls. Back there, where is it? Oh, he's got my souls as well. Right, it's down, motherfucker. Which one is it? Screenshot it for me. Yep. Is this going to be another blood-soaked beast for you, do you think? If you've got fire paper, use that. Nice. What? Oh. I'm on top of some like mechanism in a like a windmill, I guess it is. A windmill.
Oh, thank the stars. You're fairly... Ooh, that thing had me trembling. Well, would you know of any... Well, I'll be. Oh, you're giving me a... Take this. Thank you. I can't very...
I've just got the cannon. The weapon called cannon, that is. No, it's just called cannon. I don't know. Oh, I'm a beast cannon, though. Shannon. It knows you like a thrust attack. Fuck. Right, hang on one sec. Let me just heal. Tom's fucking headset. I'll tell you when it turns it off. Oh my god, there's something massive and it's like giant snake things. There's another one, bollocks. Yeah. Fuck, I'm about to die here. No, I'm not alright. Dead. 46k cells gone. As soon as you go through the door, oh, that fucking headset of Tom. now that that tosser's gone, this shit mic's not wrecking everything. I guess you've gone down to the bottom of that area. Right, okay. No, not... But there's a bit you'll have missed then, I guarantee it, that pops you a trophy. So you go through that first door, and as soon as you go through, you look to your left and there's some rope, like three ropes hanging from the ceiling. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. So you... Yeah, you go... teleport back to the cathedral and then... Yeah, and then you kill the beast bloke and you get a rune. Yeah. Yeah, you drop off, like, just literally edge off slightly where, like, it's rounded that room and there's, like, a walkway that goes around the room, but there's, like, a square that sticks out off of, like, just literally as you go through that first door. So you drop off the platform there and you land on a tiny platform, then you just walk forward again, drop off, and you're at the door. So it... You know, it's easy at that point. But that's like a secret area, and it's like spoilerific. This Forbidden Woods area is huge, isn't it? What's up? I have no idea where my souls have gone. Oh, is it him? Yep, it's him. There's three of them. Shit. The sweaty gooch. Souls. I think it's time to go home. I did exactly the same thing. That elevator as well. I think you know about it. There's like a hole behind it. Did I say about that earlier? Yeah. So much tucked away in soul level is now 48. Right, I'm going to take the dog for a walk. Back in a bit.